A big welcome to Ephemera.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's so wonderful to see so many people here. A packed house, sold out crowd, free sold out. Y'all know where to be. How wonderful is Fay Victor, our guest for tonight? We're so happy to have her join us down here in DC, and she made it despite the snow earlier in the week. She made it on the bus, and that's commitment. That was a piece of mine that was, it was a poem by Gwendolyn Brooks called The Preacher Ruminates After the Sermon. And I set that to music, and I wanted to start out the night with one of my songs. So up next, we're going to play some pieces by our wonderful cellist, Janel Leppin.
Oh,
Those pieces were by Janel Leppin. Who also wrote the lyrics in Swedish, performed by Fay Victor. All right, the next piece is by a wonderful saxophonist that has been playing. This is now year 5 of Sarah's Washington Women in Jazz Festival experience. She's been with me from the very beginning, and it's so awesome to just continue to play music with her and grow with her and come up with some crazy new music together. So now we're taking it international. So this is a piece by Sarah entitled 7. Sarah Hughes and Karine Chapdelaine on the bass. Karine Chapdelaine. Thank you. This was by Fay Victor.
actually too dangerous to keep around. Where drops of blood fell from her slighted neck, snakes would spring from the ground. It kept turning the wrong things to stone. An important spring, a minor god, a young seamstress Zeus had his eye on. Even his sword could not penetrate that mortified flesh. He had the head confined to a mostly empty room. Trapped in eternal contemplation of her own image in a mirror. Her own petrified face. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a song that I wrote called Restless Spirit. And it was to a poem of a friend of mine, Michalle Gould. And she's wonderful. And she just put out a new book of poetry, so look her up, Michalle Gould. Our last song, yes? Our last song is a song written by Sarah, and it's entitled Hymn. And thank you all again for coming out tonight. Raw Sound Sweden is my new favorite band, and I want to get like stickers for that band and just cover myself in them and tell everyone I know about them. We've been having so much fun despite the snow, and we had some canceled concerts this week. I just had them all over to my mother's house. And we had a big party, and we just made a bunch of noise, and we didn't have a drum set, so Anna was playing buckets, and we had a big pretzel bucket. She's beating on the pretzel bucket, and it was snowing outside, and we had a really good time. And then they came to the Young Artist Showcase yesterday, and they all played, and it was so wonderful, and everybody was floored. And then we ended up with like 10 saxophones on stage, at some point, all female saxophone players on stage. It was really powerful. So it's been a really beautiful experience. They've brought so much love and tenderness to this festival. I just love all of them and everyone who's come from Sweden. It's been so wonderful to meet you all, and we've really, really enjoyed it. It's added so much to the festival and really brought in a whole other element, you know, and making me feel so much more connected to all of you. So thank you. And thank you. So look forward to that. Thank you very much. Janel Leppin on the cello. Karine Chapdelaine on the bass. Sarah Hughes on the saxophone. I'm Amy Bormet on the piano. And the wonderful Fay Victor. Thank you so much.